what does AI mean for our future? We can see it already in ways big and small. Like how doctors around the world are teaming up with AI to revolutionize healthcare, building models to read x-rays, study patient data, and fight diseases like cancer. And researchers are using energy-efficient AI supercomputers to improve genomics, food security, and agriculture across Africa, ensuring crops thrive and a more sustainable future blooms. And team members in Brazil are finding new and inclusive ways to communicate and collaborate through an AI digital assistant for the deaf and hard of hearing. With the power of technology, everything is possible. And for my generation, we're just getting started. Take students like me, who joined Dell's student tech crew to help peers with IT issues. And now I'm going to use AI tools to keep society safe and secure. Or the students in Junior Achievement who use simulations to solve problems in their local communities. And those in the HopeWorks organization who are actively training a Gen AI tool that will help people around the world prepare for job interviews. Who knew we'd be using AI to transform nerves into confidence and unlock job opportunities we didn't know were possible? With AI, we aren't just imagining the future, we're building it. Today's pioneers and tomorrow's pathfinders, fueling human progress together, one innovation at a time.